Hi everyone, it's an honor to be here at MWC 2024 in Barcelona, and let me introduce two people, one from Blackview, one from Flir. So first of all, let me introduce Amanda Lee. He is the sales manager of Blackview, you know, the rugged phone company, globally renowned. And the other guy from Flir, he is Daniel Javis, and he is the senior director of business development OEM at Telodyne Flir. Hi, nice to meet you here.
Nice to meet you.
First of all, let me interview Daniel, and we can speak about the new phone, the BL9000 Pro, and some thermal imaging solutions. So hello, Daniel, again, and nice to meet you here at MWC 2024. So what are the impressions that mostly affected you in thermal imaging solutions, and what can you tell me about, you know, the collaboration with Blackview?
Oh, that's a great question, and welcome everyone, Mobile World 2024. I think one of the most interesting things about Blackview as a company is the people. And that's one of the first things I noticed when I went to go visit. With all of our customers, because we need to have a real intimate relationship with them, because we supply a sensor that goes into something else that they promote on their brand, it's important for us to have that collaboration and a really tight relationship, so that if something goes wrong, you know, we don't get mad at each other, we just solve the problem, right? Mm-hmm. And I think one of the first things I noticed about Blackview was the people. And the people really wanted to do something different. They'd been selling ruggedized phones, they'd been selling ruggedized tablets, they'd been starting to get into different markets. And here was a technology that was adopted by one particular brand, but they saw it as a great opportunity to hit a different market in the region, if you will, in the world, and go after it. And that's what impressed me, is just their desire, their willingness, their motivation, and just overall their relationship that they have with the supplier as well as with their customers.
And I guess the fans are very curious about the phones, like so many people are here. Yeah. And moreover, there's the new phone, which has the biggest thermal imaging resolution. It is the BL9000 Pro. So what can you say about that device? Which are the most standout features?
Yeah, the BL9000 Pro is Blackview's first Lepton 3.5 integration. Mm-hmm. And again, so this is an example, if you will, of the actual sensor that we incorporate into the BL9000 Pro. And this is what's called the Lepton 3.5. And in the past, Blackview had launched many phones. So I think this is our fifth generation phone with them. This shows you the long-standing relationship mm-hmm. we've had with them,
yeah,
right? The trust between us. The other solutions used a Lepton 2.5, and they used what's called a MyFlir Pro app. Mm-hmm. And it's an app that we developed, and it was very successful. But the Lepton 3.5 has more pixels, has smaller pixels, mm-hmm. has a different lens, which gives a little bit more narrow field of view so you can see a little bit further. And then it incorporates, which is really unique in the industry now, is the MyFlir Pro app. Mm-hmm. And the Pro app was usually only reserved. We had an exclusive agreement with another company that's no longer mm-hmm. to have the MyFlir Pro. So this is the first time that we've allowed another manufacturer of a ruggedized phone to have access to the MyFlir Pro app, as well as an SDK, and we'll talk about that in a little bit. So we're really excited to have what I would call a replacement to a defunct company that no longer exists. For all those people that were looking to upgrade that phone, here it is. This is a great opportunity.
Yeah, I've heard that some financial issues with Bullet and Cat exist. So maybe you were talking about that. But I was using phones like this, and I was reviewing phones. I can just show to the people that the thermal imaging sensor, how it works, and it's hot or not, the phone or anything else, or if you are just going inside your home and, oh, somewhere it is cold. And what is the future? How can you imagine the future? What would be a game changer maybe in the future?
I think there's a couple of things that are a game changer, and I think one of the things that made the other company successful that we're hoping Blackview will also adopt and become very successful as well is business to consumer is one thing. So selling retail, selling mm-hmm. that. You reach people, right? But thermal imaging isn't necessarily, I'd say, the end all be all in terms of the consumer market, but it is extremely helpful for the professional market. Mm-hmm. So B2B as well as B to professional. So home inspectors, electricians, plumbers, other real estate agents, you know, you name it, anyone that wants to inspect something for energy efficiency, mechanical problems, etc. And one of the things that we have as a company at Flir is we have 99.9% of the companies out there that are in maintenance, electrical, substation inspection, roofing inspection, et cetera, use our technology. They have our cameras. Mm-hmm. These cameras are much more expensive. And not every company can afford to give all their employees a $4,000 handheld camera,
yep.
right? But they give their companies and their workforce electricians ruggedized phones because they don't want them to be destroyed while they're working.
Mm-hmm.
So here's the great opportunity to combine thermal imaging with rugged, and now you have a force multiplier, and now your employees have thermal, and now they can collaborate with the people that have the more expensive systems.
Mm-hmm.
So if you understand, so if I'm a maintenance person and I'm walking around and I hear a machine make noise, I can grab my BL9000 Pro, take a look and say, that machine looks very different than this machine thermally.
Mm-hmm.
And so I save the image, and because it's a connected device, I can email that image to the person that is what's called a thermographer, an
yep.
expert that uses a more expensive system, right? And he can actually use the same software platform.
Mm-hmm.
The FLIR software package works with the BL9000 Pro and our more expensive systems.
So the ecosystem works very well.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. That's the future in terms of B2B and professional, and the ability to have the same ecosystem
mm-hmm.
so you don't have to change it. I mean, why is SAP successful and some of these yeah. other CRM, right? It's the ecosystem.
The ecosystem.
FLIR is
the
only company that has apps and SDK for enterprise. Right, so we can
mm-hmm.
actually take the BL9000 Pro
yeah.
and you can actually download our SDK, and a company could actually develop their own app
mm-hmm.
to interface with their app to be able to accomplish a task and
mm-hmm.
solve a problem.
So yeah.
that's where the future is that collaboration, the ecosystem.
Yeah.
Or the B2B.
Yeah, you know, nowadays the software is very important, and,
oh, it's
and the hardware also, but the hardware are very strong, so the software should be collaborating with the hardware, so
Absolutely.
It's very nice. Just one last question.
Sure.
That maybe not only phones, or you can use it in every other devices. How can you imagine the future with Blackview, the collaboration? How can you spread it?
Well, I'm biased because I've worked for FLIR for 20 plus years.
Yeah.
So I think everyone needs a thermal camera.
Yeah.
Right. There's a lot of applications for thermal imaging. But if we look at the mobile space, what has not happened yet is what I had said, the B2C in terms of getting the device in something like this. Right. This
mm-hmm.
is a very elegant designed phone, very practical, it's lower cost. Really the question is, who is going to make the jump and put this technology into a more consumer phone to be able to do things like, you hear something outside of your home, you open the window, and with your phone you can see if something is out there, whether it be an animal, a person, you know, etc. Your car has a problem. Before you take it into the auto shop, you
yep.
can do a scan yourself, right? Those type of people typically aren't going to buy a larger mobile ruggedized phone. You know,
mm-hmm.
they have their iPhones or Samsungs, and hopefully they have a product like this. So to me, the other future of this technology is making the sensors small enough
mm-hmm.
so that it can fit in those phones and go from there. And fortunately for us, the Lepton could actually fit in this phone.
Yeah, that's why
I
wanted to say that it's
right.
It's now it is small. So
it's very small.
Imagine. Yeah.
Right. The biggest challenge is the Z height.
Uh-huh.
You know, this dimension,
yeah.
right? And this device can actually be shrunk. We have some things we can do up our sleeve, and we could actually fit it into an iPhone today, if you will.
Oh, yeah.
So
the future is not so far away.
I don't think the future is far away. I think it's going to take someone to make that leap,
mm-hmm.
to understand that there's a market,
mm-hmm.
and go after that market. I mean,
I
take a look at Pixel.
I think there is a market.
Yeah. Do you know Pixel 8?
Yeah.
What's in their system? They have a temperature sensor. Where'd they get that idea? Right? So
we trust in the future.
Yeah, so
it will happen.
We're
it will happen. It
so
will
we're
happen.
Excited.
Thank you very much for the interview.
My pleasure. Thank
you. So now we are here with Amanda Lee.
Yes.
And I'm privileged that I was reviewing some Blackview phones in the past. So there were so many good phones from
really?
Blackview. Yeah. First of all, you have this new phone here and you have the collaboration with FLIR. What was the intention to collaborate with FLIR in the past? So what's the future and what was the intention?
Okay. Actually, we started a cooperation with FLIR since 2018. It's
mm-hmm.
a long time ago. And we released the first Raji phones with their camera since 2019. And I think their original intention of introduction of FLIR thermal image camera was to assess their everyday challenges
mm-hmm.
and to ensure the safety of our users, especially for the outdoor environment. For example, our users are policemen, the farmers, mm-hmm. and the electricians. So the people love the outdoor activities. They will need some tools to help them. For example, it can be survived from the very severe environment. It can be work in very deep and higher temperatures. And the FLIR camera can help the users to navigate their location and to avoid very dangerous animals, for example. And
that is my favorite, yeah. And to find the pets.
Yes, and one more interesting, it can use the FLIR camera to check your temperatures. It's mm-hmm. very interesting. The food's temperatures, the coffee, and we can see how if the food is fresh or not, and can find your dogs or pets in the
yeah,
dog.
That's my favorite feature. Yeah, more about how can you use it, or do you use it in your home or somewhere?
Yeah, yes, actually, our users, they take some very interesting pictures using the FLIR camera, different colors, you know, mm-hmm. because the temperature is so different color from the pictures. And right now, and this year, we upgrade the FLIR chipset. Mm. So the resolution will be more...
Higher. Yes. Yeah, I know. We were talking with Daniel about the BL9000 Pro. There are some standout features. Mm-hmm. What can you highlight? What do you like the most in this device?
Ah, that's very important because this is our latest flagship Rajiv smartphone mm-hmm. in 2024.
Yes.
And you know that we are not just doing a Rajiv phone for the specific users. We are also listening the requirements, the voice from the users. Mm-hmm. So the people buy a phone, they care about the camera quality, the voice quality, and when we watch the TV, they care about the display. Mm-hmm. So Blackview improved all of this performance. So there are a lot of innovative technologies yes. in these new latest Rajiv phones. For example, the camera, this time is 50 megapixels from camera. Yeah, the user
taking
can
selfies.
Take very good selfie pictures.
Yeah. This is important nowadays.
Yes.
Like, catching.
It's more beautiful and yep. it has a beautiful mode. And also the rear camera, we enhanced the performance with the Arcsoft algorithms. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's only for the flagship and high-end projects. Also the glasses, it's Corning Gorilla Glass 7th generation this time. Mm-hmm. Also we improved the sensitivity of the glass. Mm-hmm. So the workers can wear the glove and use the phone directly. They don't need to take off the glove.
That is important.
Also,
sunny days.
Also, you can see we also improve the voice quality.
He will let it to you.
The speaker, we have two speakers.
Several speakers.
And it's from Harman Kardon. And the speaker is from Harman Kardon. So the users can enjoy very good voice quality when they watch the TV and listen to music.
Yeah, the touch feeling is very good.
Yeah.
The quality.
And one more thing is, it's not very huge, but the battery is very big. It's 8800.
So it lasts so long.
Yes.
That is important when you go and you do sports.
But it can be charged fully very fast. Mm-hmm. It's 120 volt. Super fast charging. This is very important because people using the mobile phone every day and mm-hmm. very often. So it can be charged very fast.
And how can you imagine the future, either with FLIR, either in the mobile business?
Actually, we are looking forward to work with the FLIR this year, for example, to increase the resolution for the camera, for mm-hmm. the pictures when we're using the FLIR camera. Because, for example, in previous rugged phones of our devices, the resolution of the FLIR, the thermal image camera is not very good, mm-hmm. the resolution. But right now, we've already improved it. It's more clear, more good, it's much better pictures.
It was testing. And
this is not the best one. We're going to upgrade later.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. And in addition, this cutting-edge thermal image camera technology, we also improve other performance. For example, the wireless charge. Mm-hmm. We're going to put the wireless charging to our Rajiv phones in the future, and also the night vision cameras, mm-hmm. and also the fast charging. So we are listening the voice from the users. Whatever they want, we will consider to put into our Rajiv phones.
I think that's why you have more and more fans in the world. So I guess you should do that because the software is so important, the hardware also. Night vision and thermal imaging sensor technology. So you have everything in this device. So bright future, I guess.
Yes.
Thank you very much for the interview. Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you for you. And really, say hello from the MWC 2024. See you later with very good Blackview phones.
Thank you.